couch. The Daily paved the parking lot. Somebody put a ribbon up, and then they cut it down. Nothing white rose upon that sign, put innocence in all our lives. We could see its neon lights half a mile out. Gas was 50 cents a gallon. They put it in for you, and they bumped your tires and checked your oil and washed your windows too. And they shined those cars bright as bright. The gold dark underneath that light, staring out at the prairie skies. There was nothing else to do. Now it's my word for glass, where the windows all got smashed. And it's just a chunk of concrete where those old bumps used to stand. There's a couple of cars up out of the ground. That old side still spins round and round. I guess the white rose filling station's just a memory now. And the girls would spend a couple of bucks just to meet the boys working at the pumps. They both were falling in love, and they all known away. And strangers used to stop and ask how far they'd driven off the map. And then they'd build that overpass and let it stay out on the highway. And it's why wood for glass, where the windows all got smashed. And it's just a chunk of concrete where those old walls used to stand. And there's a couple of cars up out of the ground, but the old sound still spins round and round. I guess the white rose filling station's just a memory now. That neon sign was a part of gold in this old one horse town. It's like it's lost its weary will the day they shut it down. Now it's plywood for glass, where the windows all got smashed. And it's just a chunk of concrete where those old pumps used to stand. And there's a couple of cars that battle the ground. And that old sign still spins round and round. I guess the white rose filling station's just a memory.